My favorite musical? Duh, it's Rent and Wicked. My favorite composer is somebody you've probably never heard of. Okay, his name is Andrew Lloyd Webber. Bootleg, can't you just watch it live? It's only $200. Ramin Karimloo is the best theater actor ever. Seasons of Love is the peak theater song, okay? Nothing comes close. What is Off-Broadway? Oh, so it's like Broadway, but nobody cares. What is a balcony? Oh, so it's like orchestra, but for poor people? Musicals, talk about a lower form of theater. I only watch straight plays. I only watch shows on opening night because if it's not opening night, I'm basically getting the sloppy dramatic seconds of a show, and that is not my style. Stage door, honey. Actors come to me, not the other way around. I fly to New York so often that the first class attendants on the plane already know my name. What? You watch shows on tour? Okay. Oh, you're serious. Of course it's like the real Broadway. Of course it is. Okay, you should totally listen to this musical. It's so good.
Oh, sure, I will.
I meant now.
What?
You should listen to them now.
I'm kind of busy.
I said now! What is your problem? You need to appreciate the artistry of Lin-Manuel Miranda. I said not now.
How about now? How about
Jesus.
Now? How about now?
Okay, I'm gonna kill you. I saw an off Broadway show the other night. It was basically two homeless people screaming in the dark. It was life-changing. I watch experimental theater. What experimental theater, you ask? Okay, imagine Wicked, if Wicked only had a $10 budget. How does a bastard orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of the forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence?
Hello?
Yeah? Were you just singing Hamilton? No, I think you were.
I was not.
Then what were you seeing then? You know what? It doesn't matter because you probably never heard of it anyway.
Right.
So sorry I'm late. I just came from rehearsal, you know, because, you know, I'm an actor. You knew that, right? I mean, like, everybody knows that. I'm an actor. Me getting into character is a process that starts with me howling at the moon while eating a granola bar with chocolate milk. My first places call has me on stage right. What stage right, you ask? Oh, I keep forgetting that you're not an actor. Oh my god, I hate it so much. I have so many lines to memorize because that's what happens when you get the lead role. But it is such a hassle, you know what I mean? I know! I mean, it's like, can somebody else memorize my lines for me? Because I have so many of them. Not to brag or anything, but I was in the running for the Jimmy Award. I came in 295th place. You could say I'm a star. I am a huge theater fan.
Really?
Yeah! Do you know the last 5 years?
No.
Little Shop of Horrors?
No.
Hairspray?
No.
Into the Woods?
No.
In the Heights?
No.
Finding Neverland?
No.
Waitress?
No.
Evita?
No.
Jesus Christ Superstar?
No.
Avenue Q?
No.
What musical do you know then?
I know Hamilton is great.
I have locks of Idina Menzel's hair in my shrine to her. I stalked Laura Osnes all the way back to her apartment because I wanted an autograph. I eventually got it when she gave me that restraining order. I accidentally pushed a little girl into oncoming traffic just because I wanted to get to the front of the stage door. I've seen Hamilton 1,000 times. Literally, 1,000 times. I'm broke now. I have a playbill collection so large, I basically cut down 500 trees in the Amazon.